नाउ श्लोक नंबर 3 अनुव्रतः पितुः पुत्रो मात्रा भवतु सम्मनाः सम्मना जाया पत्ये मधुमतिं वाचम वदतु शांतिवाम न्यू वर्ड्स फ्रॉम हियर पुत्रो मीन्स सन पितुः मीन्स ऑफ फादर एंड अनुव्रतः अनुव्रतः मीन्स आई हैव रिटन फॉलोअर ऑफ वाव सो दीज वर्ड्स सो ट्रांसलेशन ऑफ दीज वर्ड्स इज सन should be the follower of the vow of father. I repeat, son should be the follower of the vow of father. Matra means mother. Sammana, I have written, having similar mind. And having similar mind with mother. Kehne ka tatparya kya hai? कि पुत्र हमेशा अपने पिता की तरह सोचने वाला होना चाहिए और उसका माइंड कैसा होना चाहिए अपनी माता जैसा होना चाहिए सेकंड लाइन जाया जाया मीन्स वाइफ पत्ये टू वर्ड हर हस्बैंड मधुमतिम मीन्स स्वीट वाचम मीन्स वर्ड्स वदतु मीन्स स्पीक And Santivam, meaning peaceful. So the translation of this line, wife should speak peaceful and sweet words toward her husband. Okay, I repeat, wife, Jaya means wife, should speak peaceful and sweet words toward her husband. Patya means toward her husband. Okay? Once again I translate this slok. So son should be the follower of the vow of father and having similar mind with mother wife should speak peaceful and sweet words toward her husband okay now slok number 4th slok number 4th look here This slok is very very important to pray God in this difficult condition, difficult situation of COVID-19. I am going to read this slok. Sarve bhavantu sukhina, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani pashyantu, ma kaschit dukh bhag bhavet. Niramayaha means healthy and Bhadrani Pashyantu be filled beneficial matter Achha soche So the translation of this slok is Sarve Bhavantu Sukhina may all be happy Sukhinaha means happy may all be happy सर्वे संतु निरामयाः मे ऑल बी हेल्दी मे ऑल बी हैप्पी मे ऑल बी हेल्दी सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मे ऑल बी फील बेनिफिशियल मैटर एंड मा मीन्स नॉट कश्चित मीन्स एनीवन सो नो वन शुड बी दुख बाद भवेत मीन्स अनहैप्पी नो वन शुड बी अनहैप्पी इन दिस वर्ल्ड Once again I repeat, may all be happy, may all be healthy, may all be feel beneficial matter, and no one should be unhappy. Now, last slok. Now, last slok of this unit. Kale varsatu parjanya prithivi sasya salini deso ayam kshobrahito manavaha santu nirbhayaha. Parjanya. Parjanya means rain. Varsatu. Kale. Kale means at proper time. So may it rains at proper time. हमारे देश में प्रॉपर टाइम पर बारिश हो. यहाँ पर ऋषि मुनि भगवान से प्रार्थना करते हैं कि हमारे देश में रेन प्रॉपर टाइम पे हो. ऐसा नहीं कि विंटर में हो या कभी भी हो. वो कब होनी चाहिए? मॉनसून की सीजन में ही होनी चाहिए, यानी प्रॉपर टाइम. सो मे इट रेन्स एट प्रॉपर टाइम. पृथ्वी. पृथ्वी मीन्स दिस अर्थ, दिस लैंड. सस्यशालिनी आई हैव रिटन हियर, फुल ऑफ क्रॉप्स. दिस लैंड शुड बी फुल ऑफ क्रॉप्स. देशो अयम, देशः प्लस अयम. दिस कंट्री शुड बी क्षोभरहितः. क्षोभरहितः मीन्स फ्री फ्रॉम एंग्जाइटी, यानी भय से मुक्त हो. मेरा देश कैसा होना चाहिए? मेरा देश भय से मुक्त हो. So my country is, deso ayam, this country is free from anxiety. And manavaha, human beings of my country, human beings santu nirbhayaha, human beings should be fearless. Nirbhayaha means fearless. Mere desh ke human beings kaise hone chahiye? Wo bhi bhay mukt hone chahiye. Okay? So this is the translation of this slok. Once again I repeat, may it rains at proper time, this land should be full of crops, this country should be free from anxiety, and human being should be fearless. So there is a one point of grammar also here. Deso ayam, this is a sandhi. Look here, I have disjoined this word, desaha plus ayam. This is a visarga sandhi according to rules. If there is a visarga, look here, there is a visarga after vowel, yani a. Yahan par dekho, desa, sa ke baad kya bola jata hai? A. So a is a vowel. So there is a visarga after vowel and before vowel. This is also a. So agar desa yani a ke baad visarg aaye ya to a se pehle, a ke baad and a se pehle visarg aaye to kya karna hai? According to rule, if there is a visarg after a and before a, then this a is turned into o. To yaha ho gaya deso. This a turn into o and this a turn into avagra. This is a avagra. Okay? So this is a visarga sandhi. Deso ayam. This a is turned into o and this a turn into avagra. Deso ayam. Thank you very much. From tomorrow or next time, I will discuss exercise. And don't forget to subscribe my channel.